Scripture reading today is taken from Exodus chapter 25, and we'll be reading verses 8 and 9. Exodus 25, verses 8 and 9. Verse 8 says, "And let them make me a sanctuary that I may dwell among them." Verse 9, "According to all that I show you, that is the pattern of the tabernacle and the pattern of all its furnishings, just so you shall make it." May God have a blessing, the reading of His Word. Amen.